last.
Show me your face. Who are you?
I'm from a planet far, far away. My quantum essence is in the meteorite.
Are you the cosmic spirit? The spiritual god of the Mi'kmaq?
When I landed here, the natives thought I was a god sent from the sky. They put me on their altar and started to worship me. I enjoyed being a god.
You look sad. Why?
When Mark moved his practice into the cabins, he set up Wi-Fi and I learned to exchange packets of data on it. The internet was suddenly open to me, and I began to realize how boring my life was. There is so much happening on this planet, and I'm sitting in this stone like some sort of coffin.
The same thing happened to me. You can change that if you want. Why did you erase the patient's memory?
People conducted experiments on me. They heated me up, irradiated me, and even cut me with a laser. I just got fed up. No, I didn't erase their memories. I just absorbed their psycho essence. You're a good person, Mike. I didn't want to take your psycho essence.
Cosmic Spirit, I want to help you. Will you let me see what you're like on the inside?
You won't like it. But if you insist...
I insist. Now we'll see who you really are on the inside. Look at my flashlight. You're not here. This isn't happening. We're entering a dream deep in your subconscious. You're asleep. What's happening?
I'm reading everything on the internet on this planet, and there's so much happening, and I've been stuck here sitting for 1,000 years, and nothing ever changes, and there's no way out for me. I can't even die. My quantum essence can't even kill itself.
Where are the patients?
They are looking for a way out, but there isn't one.
jackhammer. The walls are very thick.
Oh God, I'm trapped. I don't want to die here.
Escape, the universe will collapse.
You least we'll be together forever, Maya. Albeit inside this rock, but still. It's either an impasse or the start of a new era.
Thank you.
I'd be better off if I went home, back to my parents.
What are you doing?
I'm preparing for the final hour. This is the end of my path. It ends here.
We're all trapped in this rock. It's really quite amusing, isn't it? Thank you.